What's happening? It's your boy, Regular Man, Regular Dreams, aka Dreams, man, coming to give y'all the Zigzag versus Dose battle. For some reason, I didn't know why I thought this Dose was somebody else, man. But anyway, let's go ahead and get into it, man. Zigzag versus Dose. It's a 3-0, man. It's 3-0 for Zigzag. Big shout out to Zigzag, too, man. You know what I'm saying? He subscribed to the channel. I think he responded to some feedback. Definitely dope, man, when the battle rappers pay attention, man. But I appreciate that, you know what I mean? But that ain't the only reason I'm saying it's 3-0. Like, it's just a 3-0, man. Dose had moments, though, man, you know what I'm saying? But he just couldn't get it all the way together for some reason or something. Like, his first round seemed like there was mixtape bars, man, after the first couple bars. And then, like, the second round, he started with a dope rebuttal. The rebuttal was dope as hell, you know what I'm saying? But then I guess he went to his writtens and they wasn't that crazy. Like, he had some dope shit, but it's just too far in between, you know what I'm saying? So I got Zigzag, man, 3-0. Definitely not taking nothing away from Zigzag. Like, Zigzag at this point, man, people know, like, he just consistent as hell with the bars, man. Like, he gonna bring you three pretty good rounds, man, you know what I'm saying? It just is what it is. Zigzag 3-0, man, you know what I mean? But like I said, Dose did have a little something here and there, but you know, it just wasn't enough, man. But I'm about to go ahead and get out of here. Appreciate all the love, appreciate all the support. Always remember to never wake up without dreaming. But no matter where you go in life, always remain the same. Regular man and regular dreams. Gone. Security lady walking by with that hot pink on. She got a big butt too. I should show y'all, but I ain't gonna do that. Anyway, man, I'm out of here. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate all the love. Appreciate all the support. Shout out to Dose. Shout out to Zigzag. That F&M bar was hard by Dose. That Fake Pound was dope. That I See You Zigzag on the screen, that was dope. It's just too far in between, man. Zigzag had a lot of dope shit. Like, almost every round he was saying something crazy, man. That Dosey Dope bar. I'm supposed to be gone anyway, man. But anyway, I'm out of here, man.